Hi, this is Vishali, and I took up exam on programming and data structures using Python. It was very useful. The entire course was very, very useful, very easy to understand. And thank you.
So you almost took 3 hours to complete the exam.
Yeah.
How difficult was the exam?
It was not like difficult. I made sure that I have answered correctly. That's what I used the entire duration.
Okay.
That's
so when did you complete writing the exam?
I completed an hour before itself, but to ensure that, again, I have worked out again and again to ensure that whether my answer is correct or
okay,
not.
So how close were the questions in exam to the assignments?
Yeah, that was really very close to that. It's more than enough to concentrate on assignments and the lectures given in that. That is more than enough to have this exam with good scores.
Okay. You are a student in some college?
Yeah, I'm a student.
Which college?
JPR SRR.
Okay, JPR
from
SRR.
Chennai.
Chennai. Okay. So do you have many more friends from JPR writing the college?
Yeah. One of my friends is writing in the same center. Yeah,
okay.
She's on.
And so do you do combined study while you're taking the courses?
No, we don't do.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll used to share our doubts. We have last doubts, that's
and
all.
And how easy or how straightforward was the online courses portal? How easy was it to go through videos, do assignments, participate in discussions?
Yeah, everything was nice, not that much difficult. Because lecture was that straight. And it was more understandable, so we couldn't find any difficulty in, we didn't have any confusions, it was so good.